growing up, my mother and father always instilled in me the value of helping those in need. And I found that getting a law degree and becoming a lawyer was the best way that I was able to give that help back. I don't represent corporations or businesses. I represent people. I represent people like my parents. And those are the people that I want to help. Those are the people in the world that need help when faced with a large insurance company or a large corporation that's done something wrong with no fault of their own.
I was driving in the middle lane, and the other driver made a left-hand turn. I had nowhere to go. There were cars on both sides of me, and we had no choice but to collide. So that was it. Everything changed. I had a little bit of memory loss in the beginning, so there were some time gaps. There was a lot of physical therapy, and that took a lot of time away from already trying to take care of the home and the life and the kids. Mike and his staff always really helped us out and put our minds at ease, you know, that they were always going to put their best foot forward and do everything they can and work their hardest to help see everything through for us. So I really appreciate everything that they have done for me.
The most important part of my life is my family. Second most important part are my clients. And the way that I feel about my family and my clients is the same. I'm extremely overprotective. I want to make sure that nothing else happens to them. And I practice law with that same philosophy. I want my clients to have the same justice that if it was one of my children that went through this process. Every day when I see my kids, I look at them and count my blessings and realize that something can happen to completely disrupt our lives or my clients' lives. And when that happens, I need to be there. I need to be the one that's going to help them through that.